Hello again, everyone. In this video tutorial, I am going to share with you real simple but interesting fact. Let's look at the number, real simple number 1, 2, 3, and 4. What if I put a multiplication between 3 and 4? 3 times 4 is always equal to 12. So in other words, what that means is 1, 2 equal to 3 times 4. Amazing. Let's do the next numbers, 5, 6, 7, and 8. What if I put a multiplication between 7 and 8 that is equal to 56. So in other words, 5, 6 equal to 7 times 8. Thanks for watching.